So I want to talk to you about this Throuple situation that I am just obsessed with.
Oh, I love that.
So before we start, I don't want to piss anybody off, but is there any question that you're just like, oh my God, I'm so tired of people asking that?
The one thing that is the biggest misconception that we've come across is that most people automatically assume, oh, you're in a throuple, so you guys must be open, or you guys must have orgies, or there's always a revolving door. Right. You're always inviting somebody in. Right. Over the past almost 10 years, we've kind of had to explain to people, like, no, this is, it's a trinogamous relationship.
Yes.
And that's very different for some people to understand. But, you know, when you say something like, oh, we're a couple, but there's three.
Right.
So we're a throuple.
Yeah.